वेलकम टू दी सेवेंथ सेशन ऑफ साइबर ऑफेंसेस एंड साइबर क्राइम्स। इन टूडेज सेशन वी विल स्टडी वॉट इज साइबर स्टॉकिंग। नेक्स्ट वी विल सी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्टॉकर्स। नेक्स्ट वी विल स्टडी केसेस रिपोर्टेड ऑन साइबर स्टॉकिंग। एंड लास्ट वी विल स्टडी हाउ स्टॉकिंग वर्क्स। सो वॉट इज साइबर स्टॉकिंग? द डिक्शनरी मीनिंग ऑफ स्टॉकिंग इज एक्ट और प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉलोइंग विक्टिम सीक्रेटली। साइबर स्टॉकिंग हैज बीन डिफाइंड एज द यूज ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, particularly the internet, by an individual or group of individuals to harass another individual, group of individuals or organization. The behavior includes fake allegations, monitoring, transmission of threats, ID theft, damage to data or equipment, solicitation of minor for sexual purposes, and gathering information for harassment purpose. Cyber stalking refers to the internet or other communication devices to stalk another person. It involves harassing or threatening behavior that an individual will conduct repeatedly. For example, following a person, visiting a person's home or at business place, making phone call, leaving written messages, or destroying against the person's property. As the internet has become an integral part of our personal and professional lives, cyber stalkers take advantage of ease of communication and an increased access to personal information available with a few mouse clicks or keystrokes. So now we will see different types of stalkers. There are primarily two types. The first one is online stalkers. They aims at the interaction with the victim directly with the help of internet and email and chat rooms are the most communication medium to get connected with the victim rather than using traditional instrumentation like telephone or cell phone. The stalkers make sure that the victim recognizes the attack attempted on him. The stalker can make use of a third party to harass the victim. Next one is offline stalkers. The stalker may begin the attack using traditional methods such as following the victim, watching the daily routine of victim, etc. Searching on message boards or news groups, personal websites, and people finding services or websites are most common ways to gather information about the victim using the internet. The victim is not aware that the internet has been used to create an attack against them. Next, we will see cases reported on cyber stalks. The majority of cyber stalkers are men and the majority of their victims are women. In some cases, women were reported as cyber stalkers and men as their victims. Cyber stalking can be take place with same sex as well. Here, stalker as well as victim can be men only, or stalker as well as victim can be women. There also have been many instances of cyber stalking by strangers. Here, stalkers or victim can be stranger. In many cases, the cyber stalker and the victim hold a prior relationship, and the cyber stalking begins when the victim attempts to break off the relationship. For example, ex-lover, boss, or neighbor. Next, we will see how stalking works. It is seen that stalking works in the following ways. The first one is personal information gathering about the victim. Here, personal information gathering means collecting name, family background, contact details such as cell phone or telephone numbers. Phone numbers can be victim's residence phone number as well as office phone number. Address of residence as well as of the office, email address, date of birth, etc. Second one, contact with victim through telephone or cell phone. Establish a contact with victim through telephone or cell phone. Once the contact is established, the stalker may make calls to the victim to threaten or harass. Next, third one, contact with the victims through email. Stalker will almost always establish a contact with the victims through email. The text used while mailing may have the tone of loving, threatening, or can be sexual explicit. The stalker may use multiple names while contacting the victim. Next, sending repeated emails. Some stalkers keep on sending repeated emails asking for various kind of favor or threaten the victim. Next one is posting the victim's personal information on any website. The stalker may post the victim's personal information on any website related to illegal services such as sex workers services or dating services. Stalker post information in such a way that it looks like the victim has posted the information and invited the people to call the victim on the given contact details. The contact details may include telephone numbers or cell phone numbers or email address to have sexual services. The stalker will use bad and offensive or attractive language to invite the interested persons. Sixth one, calling the victim on the given contact details. Whoever see that information may स्टार्ट कॉलिंग द विक्टिम ऑन द गिवन कॉन्टैक्ट डिटेल्स, दैट इज टेलीफोन नंबर और सेल फोन नंबर, आस्किंग फॉर सेक्शुअल सर्विसेज और रिलेशनशिप. सेवेंथ वन इज रजिस्टरिंग द ईमेल अकाउंट. सम स्टॉकर सब्सक्राइब और रजिस्टर द ईमेल अकाउंट ऑफ द विक्टिम टू नंबर ऑफ पोर्नोग्राफिक एंड सेक्स साइट्स, बिकॉज ऑफ विच विक्टिम विल स्टार्ट रिसीविंग सच काइंड ऑफ अनवांटेड ईमेल्स. दैट्स इट फॉर टूडेज सेशन. इन टूडेज सेशन वी हैव स्टडीड वॉट इज साइबर स्टॉकिंग. नेक्स्ट वी हैव स्टडीड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्टॉकर्स. नेक्स्ट वी हैव स्टडीड केसेस रिपोर्टेड ऑन साइबर स्टॉकिंग. एंड लास्ट वी हैव स्टडीड हाउ स्टॉकिंग वर्क्स. इन नेक्स्ट सेशन वी विल स्टडी साइबर कैफे एंड साइबर क्राइम्स. नेक्स्ट वी विल सी फैक्ट्स अबाउट साइबर क्राइम एंड वी विल सी फ्यू टिप्स फॉर सेफ्टी एंड सिक्योरिटी व्हाइल यूजिंग द कंप्यूटर इन अ साइबर कैफे.